How to use the TomTec reporting module. This is a workflow video. I'm starting from the study list. On the top, I'm clicking on my ImageCom and reporting icon. And let's start. On my left monitor, I have my ImageCom. On the right side, my reporting. The first thing now I have to do is changing the workspace. There we can decide between different spaces. After changing the workspace, on the right side, I can see my dynamic preview from the report, and my measurements are automatically imported. But we can also import measurements later on, and we can also add measurements later on. Please see the referring video for that. Basically, you can choose from four folders. Always on the left side, I can exclude information I'm not interested. Just click on the left mouse click. You can see the check mark disappears and also the information on the right side. Now, how to fill the tables? You can choose from the drop down for pre-configured content or insert comments manually. To fill the tables, you can also use the quick file for a fast entry possibility. The quick fill only fills up empty spaces and quickers can be combined. Let's talk about norm values. Please click for the measurements. See all the results here. Move your mouse over measurement field. The explanation appears automatically. Orange numbers indicates values out of normal range. A predefined auto summary can be changed individually. Use your mouse and move over the left end of the black boxes. A plus means adding content to the summary and minus means removing content from the summary. A wall motion scoring is available in the last folder. Here you can choose between ASE 16 and 17 model as well as different gradings. Rate all normal by choosing the small icon on the left side. Drag and drop images from ImageCom. And you can also drag and drop JPEG images from your local desktop. My report is now filled up with content. On the top, please finalize now your report if you would like to finish. Therefore, you need your password. To print the report, see the icon from the toolbar. And you can also download the report here on the little small icon on the right side down to your local desktop. Please close the reporting module, go back to the study list, now see the report status is finalized. To see the report and also to see prior reports to make compares, please go for ImageCom, patient history, and click on the little icon, so-called show report, and the PDF will open immediately.